Just be. No need to go further.
Once two bits of the same psyche, so where does that leave you?
Opinions vary. Still, to recover the past, to continue your search, you need to meet with her.
Go away! There's no reason to proceed.
Thank you.
Wonderland.
I was expecting someone else.
You don't know your own mind!
It's nearly a complete stranger.
What you claim not to know is nearly what you've denied. You've recaptured your vagrant memories. What are you doing with them? You once rejected my attempts to control our lives forcefully. Now you've allowed another to succeed in my role!
I won't miss your tentacles.
You'd prefer the hot, stinking breath and unyielding attention of a potent, unreasoning, unfeeling hellraiser? I don't think so.
Can you give me more than a warning? Caterpillar said you might help.
I'd need a better reason to respond than what's currently on offer.
If you don't, we're all doomed.
Not doomed, forgotten. I may survive here, but you're finished. You see the pattern of destruction? I know you do. The train is trying to destroy all evidence of your past, and especially the fire. Now, who would want that? Who benefits from your madness?
The destruction of Wonderland is the destruction of me.
Indeed. And vice versa.
I've set it in motion. I can derail it. This is good for me. I'm not insane. I didn't kill my family. I am fine. I'm not mad. I'm innocent. I mean, not guilty. What's happening? What are you doing?
The train must be stopped. But there's more to do. Your view conceals a tragedy. The whole truth you claim to see eludes you because you won't look at what's around you.
There is no method in this madness.
My professional opinion, madness is often a treatable disease, though perhaps not in this case.
Authority must be obeyed, or it must be overthrown.
Cruel to be kind, that's my technique, as they say. But she's as mad as a hatter, poor dearie.
Worst is over, and over, and over. Forget it, Alice. Forget it.
Can't distinguish reality from illusion. Remember your last journey? An elephant never forgets where she left her trunk. When traveling by train, a valise, never bigger than your head. I may be wrong, Your Grace, but I doubt it. Down this path of primordial ooze and sideways roads.
Indeed, Doctor. Well demanded, I'm sure. I mean to say, it's very hot in here. I mean to say, fuzzy. And she's no helping. Oh, no! No help at all!
Humiliation, I say. I approve your release, and back you come like a bad penny. Reputation in ruins, evil talk, Alice. I'm an old dog, ready to bone, don't you know? Loyalty. You must never run away from home. Stay, Alice. Sit!
If it isn't what's-her-name from the idiot's ward.
Yeah, it's Alice, Uncle Fry's lunatic.
The instruments are gruesome, but a pull in the head gives the troubles more space. Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good for seizures too, maybe. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them. Some mental conditions are relieved by bloodletting. Doctor thinks it won't be effective against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether, and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
No, me. I can make them hurt. Which way's up and which way's down?
I was gonna say...
Your prayers?
Don't interrupt. If I can't...
Go to the lavatory.
Maddening.
Yes, you are. But what am I?
I'll give you...
A present? You shouldn't. I've nothing for you.
What? Where? Is the fox among the pigeons?
Moved out of the hen house then. What?
Come now, Alice. Am I not to be as much honored and obeyed as the Queen? Is that asking too much? I want what she wanted. Give yourself over to that. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that, or back to Rutledge.
Never a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Don't piss on what's right now into me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum. Now you go back on your own accord.
I told your mother, dear. You're a distant and stubborn child, too content in her own world. Young women need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. You'll need to grow up. Perhaps some more time in care?
You look decent enough, but appearances deceive. I know you for an unstable and violent person. I can't say I'm surprised you've been incarcerated in the asylum again. A long stay under supervision would serve you right.
Suffer. The Queen's tyranny is just a memory. She has no power over you, does she?
Our enemies come and go, but now a new evil reigns, and this fiend's malevolence has eclipsed the conquered Queen's.